Grills.
Nah, Paul Wall had some hits, man.
Okay, name three. Name three hits Paul Wall had.
Man, it was grills. It was
just grills. Paul what? Wall
tipping on four. Was that his?
I don't know.
Oh, that might have been something.
Tipping on four. Man, he was featured on a lot of Jones though.
Yeah, you're right. He's cool, but yeah, he's from Houston, if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah.
If you had to have one rapper walk you in your next fight, who would you call?
Oh man. Le Books a bad ass. That's my guy, man. Le Books it, man.
What's his number one song?
Man, Le Books it got hits for days, man. You know what I'm saying? Le Books it, man. And actually, I took this picture right here, this portrait right here.
Uh-huh.
And I took this because it had money over it. You know what I'm saying?
Is that you?
Nah, I took that picture from Boosie and put that up there. Put,
what's his over it?
And put, you know what I'm saying, put my LeFro on there. You know, but Boosie, man, that's my guy, man. Le Boosie bad, eh?
Where's he from? Where's
Boosie
from?
Boosie from Baton Rouge, Louisiana, man.
They speak French, right?
Who, me? Nah, I can't. I took French class. I took French. So my name was DDA in my French class.
If you don't use it, you lose it with languages.
Yeah. I know a few words.
Okay.
Like Jume Me Pel. Jume Me Pel.
I know there's a panda. I'm
VIC?
We might do the video.
No, I don't know
that means
word.
Come over here.
Huh? What's the
other
word?
I'll say? I speak French?
There's another word I'm looking for. I forgot.
I forgot about the slam. Yeah.
No, not that.
Yeah.